Organomation is a leading manufacturer of nitrogen blowdown evaporators for sample preparation and analysis. Our blowdown evaporators are designed to be connected to either nitrogen gas or compressed air. Most commonly, Organomation evaporators are used in conjunction with a nitrogen generator, nitrogen cylinder, air compressor, or a lab's built-in gas source. Each unit will come with a coiled gas supply tube and a multi-part fitting to connect to a gas source. This connection can be made in one of several ways, depending on the fittings your gas source has. The first way is to connect the barb directly to a length of 1/4-inch ID tubing. This is one of the most common connection types and is often used among those who have their gas piped directly through the fume hood, as seen here. The second way is to remove the black barb and connect the white nut to a 1/4-inch MPT thread. This is the least common connection type, but may be used to connect to some pressure-reducing regulators. The third way is to connect the black tubing directly to a push-to-connect fitting. This is common when connecting to air compressors, pressure-reducing regulators, and nitrogen generators such as Organomation's Nitrogen. If another connection type is required for your application, please contact us at sales@organomation.com or call us at 978-838-7300 for assistance.